ostracized? Season 2. Is something bad that is ostracized to you?
Ronku TV. So much I need y'all to do is get our subscribers up.
Well, as it turns out, sorry, ain't been coming with no content, you know.
Yeah, then we're going to say it, but check this out.
Ostracized. To be tell y'all this story.
And apologies, another YouTuber that I like.
This has
YouTube.
Nothing to do with it.
See, some of the YouTubers I like is the odd ones out. Yeah, that's my favorite YouTuber. Sure. I always say I really look up to him and his work ethic. He's a real good, talented YouTuber. And I wish one day I can come up and be great as him or better. Which one sound great to you? Well, let me tell you a little bit more about myself. I am a rapper, songwriter, artist. I dabble in mixed martial arts, you know. I'm working on a book right now. Hopefully the book gets a good deal. Yeah. So I'm just doing a lot, keeping myself busy. Keeping myself positive and stuff like that. I got some friends, you know, they do music. I assume they're gonna be introduced to Ronku TV. As of right now, I didn't get their permission to say their name on YouTube video. So I'm not gonna say their name because, you know, they gotta give me permission. Yeah, they very talented. I work with them. Well, we work with Level Music Group. That's the name of the team that we got, you know, LMG for life. Levon Music Group is named after my late great mother. Yeah, she passed 2015 in the beginning, January the 12th. She had a touching on me, you know. We named the label after her. Like, group is Levon Music Group, but we already was a group from the beginning. So, like I said, Levon, that's the name of my mother. We named the group after her, but we shortened it to LMG, the Lego Music Group. We got projects coming up soon. We got a lot of stuff coming soon. We got some great music. You can go check out my music. I got my song White Light. I got my song Changing Mind. People Change. Featuring my old baby mates. And stuff like that. Name me on Cedar Creek. Click a real nigga so I think it sings, you know. Yeah, I need to check everything out. I'm working. I'm trying to get my subscribers up. Hit me up. Check out my page. I have good music. I'm going to put some more different content on there. It ain't going to be just music. I'm trying to start a talk show, you know. That's what I'm trying to do. You know, I'm going to get that out. I'm feeling it now. I'm just going to start working on some of the plus, I was showing, man. I hope everybody come on and show me love in my city, you know what I mean? But this is me, Ronku, introducing myself to the YouTube world. This is Ronku TV. If you get married with that, the more videos you watch, you get to know where I get my name Ronku from. And you wouldn't believe it. They call me, I have many names. I have my name. Your son Ronku, that's what it may be. Or Ronku Black. That's when it's depending on what type of song I'm doing or some what type of attitude I have that day. So Ronku is the more kind, happy. Ronku Black is more of the dark, angry side of me, you know what I mean? So what you could be expecting is I got three names that I kind of work with. I got some Ronku, Ronku Black, or Ronku the Batosa side. Shit, some people gonna know where I get that from. Potosi. And the Potosi is just me showing that I evolved into a better person. That's where I get that name from. I evolved from a better person. Trying to make everything, you know, let people know everything is positive on my end. I ain't got no hate or no evil in my heart for nobody. You know what I mean? I'm a positive guy. So ladies, subscribe. Fellas, subscribe. Get this video some likes. Now help me out. This is your boy, Son Ronku, the Patel side, whatever you want to call me, signing out.